What's up, Dapper Squad? It's your boy Darius back at it again with some One Piece. Today we are doing episodes 163 to 166. I am excited to continue the ordeals, continue Skypiea, meet God, Kami-sama, and continue the action. I am very excited. Hopefully you guys are as well. If you are, please leave a like. Let me know your thoughts down below in that comment section. Don't forget to subscribe. Click that notifications bell so you guys always know when I post over here on the Dapper channel. And if you want early access to all the shows I'm uploading, as well as the full uncut versions, check out that Patreon. Links are down below, like always. Much appreciated. Let's hop right on into it. One Piece, 163. I'm not going to read the title. I always be forgetting that. Let's do it. All right, we're starting off funny. I'll be honest, the ball ordeal is something else, I tell you. That's where we left off exactly on the ball dragon. So there's no duds in here. It's purely explosives and sharp objects. Don't get me wrong, the priests are intimidating and like they're strong as shit clearly, but I just can't take this guy seriously with his voice and his design. He's so funny to me. Yes, please don't hit it, Luffy. Let's be on the defense. I'm trying to think how we're gonna beat that. What kind of ingenuity can we think of? Because right now, I would just be running away from this thing as well. This thing is scary as shit. I know! What's it called? The Illusion Forest 2? Man, fuck this area. This is literally a booby-trapped nightmare. I've been wondering who the hell this girl is as well. I've seen her hide from people. I've seen her run away. Isa, okay. Ooh, are these the gorillas? What did he say his name was? You know I always gotta get the name. Kamakiri, all right. So she's a part of the gorilla tribe who they've been fighting or going against Eniru at least. Doing everything they can. Because there's like an ancient war between them and the angels, right? Something like that. Ooh, I'm so glad we're getting to hear him talk now. There's no peace or anything else. So this is the gorilla we've been seeing. The great warrior Calgara said, light the fire of Shandora. Wyper Shandian, warrior of Shandora. 6 years. That's interesting. Shouts out Gonfall. Yeah, he's trying to do everything as peacefully as he can. He's currently fighting motherfucking, what's his name? Enemy of my enemies, what they're kind of saying. Interesting. God damn. So many different perspectives. I'm loving it. Now, where does Isa play in this? She Wyper's daughter? So that's the great Calgara. Wyper is a descendant of. Interesting. Talk about it. The music in the background too. Look at them going. Oh my god. Who are they feeling like? He said the string ordeal is going in. That's a typical anime moment. I can't follow them with my eyes. Is that the chasm Eniru's judgment did that Gonfall said? Yeah, that shit is scary. No wonder people are willing to betray other people, turn on anyone, live by strict rules. You're gonna get fucking obliterated from this earth. It literally is like they're jousting, except on birds. This is so sick. Oh, string. Gotta have something with like very minute wires or strings that you can't see, get you all caught up. Oh, nah. Gonfall's not going out like that. No way. I will be butthurt. I think he actually ate that. I don't think he's dead, but goddamn, my man just got fire stabbed. Oh. That's not good at all. I was totally expecting Gonfall to be whooping ass with us this entire, at least next few episodes, so... makes me a little nervous. Can't lie to you. Yeah, that's also why it makes me nervous. You got so many fucking sky sharks. The air is still stuck in the air, can't even move. Yeah, talk about being selfish like you said earlier, my man. No way, this man is literally gonna... That's what I'm saying, but he doesn't care. This is the most L's we've taken in a minute. Oh, that was insanely sick. We can just have hands go and travel something. I need some dubs for my squad. Straw Hat's here soon. I'm feeling bad for him. My boys are getting their ass whooped by Satori right now. Yeah, and I forgot our boat's leaving without us. We were trying to catch up to it. That's literally our only way to get in and deeper and get out. Nice try. All he's gonna do is be more broken with the ball dragon. Yeah, I forgot they can predict as well, which is so broken. So, what are you gonna rip it off and then you control it? Yes, and now just grab that lower end and swing that dragon towards him. That actually might work in our favor. Bring the dragon with us, now fling it his way. Oh, don't tell me there's gonna be an explosion. Jin, as we cut over to the other squad, we'll find out what happens to them later. Usopp's still on the trail of the boat. There he is. Don't ever let go of that doll boy. My boy's up. Yes, let's get some fair revenge. Let's refute all his punches right back at him. Yes, let's get some info. I want to know about the ordeal specifically, and I want to know about the mantra. With the Sanji theme playing. Oh my god. That is exactly why we're here. When you want to produce the supreme minion, eh? How do you pronounce that? My man is so fancy. Strongly, roughly tenderize it. Beat it to a pulp. Ooh. Please show me some of that. And the wonderful flavor inside. Konkasser. Yes. That is the ball ordeal dealt with. Satori, zero. Sanji, Usopp, Luffy, one. Jesus Christ. Oh, that was the first episode. That was so fast. God damn. All right, on to episode 164. Let's do it. Yeah, it would be hard to think Gonfall trying to go in there. Wait, they can hear slash see that? They did tell her not to run in there with my man Wyper in there. Yeah. What is mantra? Who would the two voices be specifically? So that's what mantra is, a mysterious power. So you can sense people from far away. Are the two voices Satori? Yeah. Gone falls the other. They're getting ready to make their move as well. Okay. We got a third party coming in. Like, what did you say? Hey, yes. Okay, grapple. I forgot to do the Tarzan thing. So funny. Ooh, talk about a Kobe. If we're gonna die, let's go together. This is where Guardians of the Galaxy got that scene from. Okay, okay. They're watching some One Piece. Oh, they made it. Shouts out my boys. Shouts out to Usopp and his ideas. Yeah, can we get an update on Chopper, who's about to die with Pierre and Gonfall right now? What's going on? Who would dive that deep? Is that Shura and Fuza? Are they doing that Gidatsu. I don't know what you're doing, buddy, but you gotta stop that. Breeder Ohm. A little rattled. Okay, so it wasn't Shura. I don't know. Interesting. Okay. Quickly with the gorillas going in. They are not hesitating. Okay. I fuck with these fucking transportation vehicles. And the sounds. We're skating on the clouds. That's so cool. Okay. All right, Wyper. You tell him. Look at that squad. God damn it. Braham. Kamakiri. Damn. Light the fire of Shandora. Really feels like we're starting some shit right now. I'm excited. It's a good transition over to Nami and the squad. How are you gonna tease us with that same line twice? Don't tell me. This island is what? What is this island? Oh, that is so handy. I love Robin's powers. I mean, you are an archaeological expert, so I have faith in any theory you come up with, honestly. And for as stoic as you are, for you to say interesting is... Golden Light. The How am I already blanking on what's that's called? There's been so many names and shit. The world weapon. You guys know what I'm trying to... The Pawnee Glyph, right? The Pawnee Glyph. Oh, yeah, see? Who saved them? That's what I'm very curious about. So it definitely wasn't Shura, because he said, I don't care about those escapees. Maybe he did, but then after that, felt the presence and ran off. Now we'll truly get to find out. Is the South Bird? The South Bird saved them? All the South Birds? Sounds like the warfare has already started. Shandian's going in. Oh yeah, no hesitation. I mean, he did just get his life saved. He was imagining going back and just never seeing Chopper again. That would have been crazy. What's up with Nami not saying nothing? I need some comms out of you. Some communications. This guy. Oh, that was a Zoro impression. I just got it. That was hilarious. The way His face was pretty damn spot on. Yeah, imagine you three having to fight the rest. Don't just roast Sanji now, too. That's me. Swear to God. So I really did see it. It's not actually even a matter of recognizing it, since we were looking at it until this morning. Wait, that this is the other half? Is fucking Jaya? This is the other half of Jaya? Oh my god, they're ginormous. A monstrous current that split an island and sent it up. Imagine. I mean, when that one looked like that. That makes sense. Why they would want to save Gonfall. Imagine going over to see the boy Cricket. Be like, yo, Cricket! We got the other half of your crib! Let's go see Masira, Chojo. God damn, Nolan, you smart cookie. So instead of submerging, it was just shot up into the sky. Cricket is a badass looking mother trucker. Understandable. I love how inspired Usopp is by, like, Froggy, Dory, I forget which one, Cricket, just like these manly men, you know? Oh my god. Imagine the natural disaster. Are those bodies? Yeah, I'm sure so many people died in this incident. South birds were all... Oh! I mean, specific... I'm sure some of them died, but some of them... People, including these South birds, maybe survived, and that's how they came up to this other half of Jaya. I don't know. It's interesting that there's a South bird population up here, you know? I'm not showing the Shandians for that reason, right? Like, I just need to know more about the Shandians, the angels, the split, everything. It shot up to the sky. That is crazy. That's gonna be where this episode ends. I kind of got goosebumps, I can't lie. God damn, Jaya. Shooting up in the sky, you little fucking. Who you feeling like? All right, on to episode 165. Let's go. That is so crazy. And that became Upper Yard, and they made man-made cloud paths to go up. That's so crazy. I was about to say, what's going on? We got more Shandians going against Shura, Fuza. That boy is Braham, right? The fucking Blickies. I like the designs of those guns, too. They don't look like they take normal bullets. So we finally made it out of that dense illusion forest. Oh, God. Here we go. Oh, yeah. This is the swamp. I recognize those skulls in the water. I know. This looks like an ordinary grassy field to me with skulls in them. Yeah, imagine how many people they've had to have killed. And they hear the fight going on. Whoa! You guys are just gonna blast us? What did we do? We're the ones who took out the other priest for you. Good reflection. Love it, I love it. A superpowered devil fruit. Yeah, they're more about mantra and shit up there versus the devil fruit specifically, you know. Is Sanji gonna recognize him as the gorilla that Gonfall saved them from when they first got to Sky Island? Yes, sir. He was nice, I remember that. He was very talented. I mean, we know he's a very talented warrior, so. Usopp is so funny. Usopp is literally me. I'm like, motherfucker, chill. We barely survived that last one. Come on. Okay, how are you gonna tell us to go back if you aren't confident we even have the ability to go back? Give us a couple of them fucking cool looking ice skates and maybe we'll dip it. But actually, we gotta get our friends first. I'm curious too. I love how they send off the clouds to make their own little pass they use for attack. We're seeing them all go ham. Ooh, okay, Locky. This sword kind of looks sick. Ooh, that was kind of clean. I want that guy to go against Zoro. Any sword user, I need to test my man's strength against, you know? Did that guy stop that blade frontal with his hand? Like, that's crazy. Maybe we can get to Eneru. Maybe we can get to our friends. Group up. Oh, they're zooming. Now they're going up. That momentum's carrying them right up. Where does this lead? Oh, we're doing loop-de-loops and shit. We're actually on a roller coaster. I want to see Eneru so bad. That's all I want. I cannot believe we're this deep in. We have not seen him yet. I've heard him so many, you know, I've heard him mentioned so many times. Okay, good block, Kamakiri. Ooh, that was hopefully a good shot. I always be forgetting that these priests, because of their mantra, I'm assuming, are able to predict your movement, so it makes them just so much more OP in fighting. Yeah. Yeah, it's been a little bit since you were gone, Zoro. Did the South Birds take Chopper, Gonfall, and Pierre away, or are they still there? Said no. Nothing scary happened. Yeah, we're good. Nothing happened. Yes. He's so scared. Poor baby. Poor Chopper. He's the goat. If anywhere is gonna lead to God, that looks like a road that might go there. Oh, it's a roller coaster. And they're just going right back down. Jesus. Oi, 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 oi! Gum Gum Gatling? Okay. Man's gonna have a bro. Some Sky Sharks are getting their asses whooped. But you guys are making it. You guys are making progress. Let's go. We actually made it to the squad. We can group up now. It's been episodes since we've been together. These guys are too much for me. Too much. Yeah, what are we gonna do? The fire would have spread to the rest of the ship. Shouts out Usopp, worrying more about Chopper's injuries than the... Shouts out Usopp, good man. Good mans. It's like if someone gets in a car accident, you never ask about the car immediately. You just say, hey, you good? You okay? You always gotta make sure. Look at that boy. And Chopper was so nervous about having... You love seeing that fiery resolve. That's hilarious. Yeah, Luffy was just gonna blow that just to ask him what day it was.
Please!
please have him awake from his injuries and give us some backstory, lore, everything. Come on, Gonfall. Thank you, Pierre. Thank you, Gonfall. You know these guys are genuinely appreciative as well. He does have a nice beard. Let's head to the forest and camp at the lake shore. Yeah, sacrificial altar is not the place we want to stay at. I haven't gone camping in years. I went fishing recently and I loved it. I need to go camping again. It's me, the squad, the good old wilderness, some sky sharks. God damn. I mean, people eat shark in real life. I wonder what sky shark tastes like. Everyone's got to update each other on the info they gained. Zoro and Nami, like, you guys aren't going to believe this. Talking about the mantra good. He's like, you guys aren't going to believe this. This is Jaya. See, I'm glad we're sharing info. This is very good. Oh my god, he cleaned that sucker clean. This is one of my favorite songs in One Piece. Especially early on when I would play this at the end. Okay, let's see Usopp's recap notes. The bird blows flames. The spear burns things. Sky Island is actually part of Jaya, which we thought sank in the ocean. True. I'd be down to have Usopp as a teacher. Gotta get some antibiotics or whatever. Yeah, gotta make it nice and easy for him to swallow, whatever that is. Yeah, his digestive tract would be fucked. He got shanked. Yeah, we got a lot to deal with. We still got three more priests, the Shandians. We can't deny treasure, that's facts. And God, Eniru. You know what squad you're a part of, Usopp? I'm not responsible for this. He's like, Kami-sama, have you heard this? This is them, not me. Don't end it right here. Don't end it, come on. Nah, don't end it. Don't end it. Dun, 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 dun. Fuck, man. All right, on to the last episode, 166. Let's do it. We're starting off hot. I'm not the biggest fan of his handle, how it has that huge ball. If it was slightly smaller, I'd like it, but I like his sword design. And I like his puppers. Like, it looks like Akamaru from Naruto, you know? It really does. It makes a lot more sense why they would immediately attack after one of the priests gets down, because look how strong they are compared to these guys, you know? Like, the priests are really strong. If there's anyone I don't want to die, it's Lackey. Lockie. Just because she is bomb. Hey, Lockie, don't you dare die. That bag, yes. It is Ice. That was slick. That was slick. Good dodge. It is Ice's bag. Good save, Kamakiri. That would have been her fucking dead. There's no way. He's just like injured, right? Like he'll be good. There's no way. And why is that? Why are you going to have an even greater advantage at night? Because they can't see and you can sense them, if I had to guess. I can't specifically say. And now. If anyone's watching this on YouTube, my chat let me know in between episodes that his name is actually pronounced NL and not Eneru. So thank you guys for always letting me know any info I'm missing. You guys are always the best. I'm not capping. I know you guys said there's something called Shokugeki no Sanji. I would watch an entire season of that show and just Sanji cooking. I don't know how, but I've heard Shokugeki no Soma is actually super sexual. Not a clue how, but I just want to watch some good ass food. Walnuts, aloe, bananas, fucking rats and frogs. We got all kinds of ingredients. Hey, when it comes to stew, you can throw anything in there and that'll sound good, you know? No, maybe the aloe, maybe the frogs, the rats. I remember when we first met Sandra and he said making enemies with the chef is like committing suicide on the sea, you know? I like it. That's me. I can't wait till the squad gets more people involved, you know? Usopp has said a couple of times that we need a shipwright and we need somebody who can sing, right? I'm down for both. Someone who can fix the ship and someone who can sing. Yeah, that's for the ladies. Come on, Usopp. Come on, Usopp. That's crazy to think about. Yeah, if I didn't seen it myself, I would be hard to believe. That is true. This forest looks massive compared to Jaya. That's why the south birds are so big. Yeah, because she was like, the well is dried up because they weren't expecting the trees to be growing as fast as they were. That makes sense. Because they were saving Gonfall. I'm glad we're getting some more info out there. Love to hear it. No, that's the other god. That's the new one. This is the old one. Pierre's like... Oh, is he awake? Skull's right eye. Hey, look at Navigator Nami going ham. Oh, that's sick. Skull's in the gold's in the right eye. That's like some Indiana Jones shit, swear to God. Which I've never seen Indiana Jones, by the way. I would love to watch it on stream with you guys, but I'm just saying. It gives me those vibes. Or Uncharted, we could say that. That's so sick. I hate that we gotta split up again, but alright. Now that we have a plan, it's a little more confident, you know? Now, I don't know what we're gonna use the gold for, but we could surely use some money, some extra funds. They're resting as well on the lakeshore, taking a night off, or at least taking the night off. He technically wasn't, you know? Home is formidable. He saved Locky. She's gonna say it's my fault. After a good-ass stew, good-ass work meeting with the squad, you're ready to get some gold. Yep, that'll draw too much attention. Shout out to smart-ass Robin. What? What doesn't she know? Yeah, what do you mean? You're not wrong, but like, come on. Yes. Forests are dangerous alone, let alone at night, you know? Yes. Come on, Usopp. Oh, I was about to say, is that Om and Akamaru? But no. Oh, what up, buddy? Yeah, translate for us, please. You outsiders are being too damn loud. Man, he's like, don't shoot the messenger. I'm just, don't tell me you bastards just think about trashing our turf. Damn, this wolf is talking shit. Goddamn. Oh, you done did it now, Nami. Forget it, guys. You ain't no match for him, even as a pack. So he was able to tell. Okay. Seems that way. Are we gonna have a wolf party now? What the hell? This is so One Piece, it's not even funny. Before we have our final adventure, go gold hunting, fight literal god, we have a campfire dance party with some wolves. Let's drink. Hey, kanpai. Bonfires are always fun. The Cloud Wolves. Gonfall is saying that? Yeah. Very, very true. Oh. We would not be in this. Yes, you helped immensely, my mans. Thank you. Hip, hip, hooray! Hip, hip, hooray! Yes, lighten up, my mans. I thought you did. It looked like you were awake. Yeah, you didn't even know either. I do agree that that is unfortunate that that is what caused this injury. She does feel bad for Kamakiri, but like, this is just, you know. I agree. This is kind of rough, you know. Ooh, Kamakiri said no, no, no. It's not over yet. We're still on this. We still got hope and perseverance. We can still win this fight. He's like, dirt is interesting, you know? All this. That's the treasure that Isa wants. The dirt, Vearth, like earth, but Vearth for those living in the sky. Interesting. This island, Upper Yard, the 400-year-old homeland of the Shandians. They were, I'm assuming, kicked out of their land by... I need to know the full story. Oh, that... are you serious, man? I was out of nowhere. Fuck. Talk about some episodes. We got some reveals, some great character moments, some new characters, some crazy fights. Finally, we're able to beat Satori's ass. I loved Sanji's... it was... What was it called? I'm trying... Concussar, right? Because it was like a concussion. I don't... It's always French. You know, that boy Sanji's just... That boy's something else. Love that we were able to get him out of the way. Gonfall and Chopper. I love that Chopper jumped in to save Gonfall, even if he would have died from it. But the South Birds, which led more into the reveals that this island is Jaya, and the whole skull and the gold and the skull's right eye, mixed with getting to know the gorillas who are now the Shandians. We got Locky, Isa, Kamakiri, Wyper, like Abraham, and there's one more I know for a fact, and this is a big guy. I didn't get his name, but so many characters, such a deep, rich story. It's so crazy. They're referring to Vearth as that dirt, and that's what they're revering, and then they're loving that. Gonfall is easily becoming one of my favorite characters of this arc. Just, he's so old and wise, but I don't know. There's something about him. I'm so glad the squad was able to get back together, even though we are going to split into two teams, and we have at least a goal and a mission. One team's going to be watching the ship, making sure we don't lose that. The other team's going to be going to get this goal now that they know exactly what to do. I still think NL is going to be a... Especially because they haven't even shown us him. Like, we've heard him mentioned so many times. It's not like Crocodile. We saw Crocodile relatively early in Alabasta. Like, it was a little bit before we got into the depths of Crocodile, but we saw him. The fact that I still haven't seen this motherfucker is kind of crazy. Am I excited? But I'm thoroughly enjoying this. Hopefully you guys are as well. If you are, please leave a like. Let me know your thoughts down below. Don't forget to subscribe. Click that bell so you guys know exactly when I post over here on the Dapper channel. Check out that Patreon so you guys get early access and full length, up to 8 episodes early. Don't forget to drink some water. Tell someone you love them. I appreciate you, Dapper Squad. Peace out.